If someone breaks into your house or your car, you've now got a better chance of getting your stuff back thanks to a new law. Pawn shops in Erie County now have to hold items for 2 weeks before they can resell them. Now, that gives police time to search for and possibly recover some of those stolen items. The law also requires stores to keep records and photo IDs of anyone who sells to them. Police are hoping it'll be another roadblock for criminals who are trying to sell stolen things.